We will be modeling this shear wall in SAP2000. Wave width is 3 meter, that is in x direction, and in z direction it is 3 meter each story. Define area section. We have thickness of 0.2 meter. Bending thickness, it ensures that even after bending, the thickness remains same. Cell thin should be selected. Draw area. Assign support. Assign diaphragm. Diaphragm will ensure that each point in one level width will displace by the same amount. Select all. Check this box and see your step. At each level, diaphragm is created. Now define load pattern. You can use 2002 code or 2016 code. This is the x direction of the earthquake. Yeah, if it is checked, then it is for y direction. If it is checked, then it is for x direction. Swell type as per your site. These values will be taken according to the code. Let's add pattern for earthquake in y direction also. Now let's rename it so that it will be easy for recognize. Now make group of each story section is got here so that we can know the shear force and moment. Now let's make section code. Now analyze the shear wall. We only need XZ plane, so we are reducing the degree of freedom. We don't need to run model because we don't need frequency now. These are the shear forces, these are the moment. You have to choose the base moment in each direction of critical combination. That is, which will give the maximum of. As we discussed earlier, we only find base shear and base moment by SAP analysis. Then we follow the steps of code and find the reinforcement in horizontal and vertical direction, their spacing. And check whether it is safe in shear, whether its thickness is enough, and so on by following the code. SAP doesn't have shear wall, so we need only SAP for analysis and design as per the code. You can create this table. We have set the diaphragm, so you can see every point is displaced in x direction by the same amount. This u1 equals to 0.001, here also u1 equals to 0.001. In the next level, u1 equals to 7.076e-05. At any point you can see it same amount. That's why we set diaphragm. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, comment for any further questions.